Jeep crashed into an old bank in Troy Hill. The driver lost control and hit the building on Ryan Street. It wasn't clear if the driver there was hurt.